Now we will discuss about the non-food crop. All those we discussed are food crop, that is some either we eat them directly or in some form we eat them. But we have now non-food crops. They are also being grown. If you see, this is an example of a cotton cultivation. So rubber, equatorial crop. It's an equatorial crop, but can also grow in tropical region, tropical climate. So rubber plantation, actually it's a plantation crop. So it requires moist and humid climate. The rainfall about 200 centimeter and temperature about 25 degrees centigrade. That is why Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andamans, they are the producers of or the rubber plantation is there. India is the fifth largest producer of natural rubber. We are fifth largest producer of natural rubber. Let me go again to the places where we get rubber. It is Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andaman. Right? Now we have some fiber crops. These fiber crops, let me show you one more thing, that this rubber is used where. Most of the rubber we generate is employed or used in auto tires and tubes. Then we have dipped goods, latex, belts and hoses, footwear, camelback, cycle tires and tubes. Fiber crops, cotton, jute, silk, hemp is a canopy. So these are fiber crops grown in India. Coming to cotton, India ranks third in the terms of cotton production. So we are third as far as cotton is concerned all over the world. So cotton is grown on black soil of the Deccan Plateau. It requires high temperature and light rainfall for growing. So it needs 210 frost-free days. So if there is frost, then we will have some problem. So 210, there shouldn't be any frost, and it needs bright sunlight. It is a kharif crop. Cotton is a kharif crop. So we are talking about cotton. It requires temperature and light, high temperature and light rainfall for growing. So this cotton, jute, silk, hemp, in this cotton, it is a kharif crop. It is a kharif crop, and it takes 6 to 8 months to mature. Cotton takes 6 to 8 months to mature. And where it is grown? Copper. It is grown in Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Punjab, Haryana and UP. And these are the places we just talked about: Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Punjab, Haryana and Uttar Pradesh. You have to remember this. Now coming to jute. So it is also known as the golden fiber. It also requires high temperature and a well irrigated, watered, fertile soil. And it is grown in West Bengal, Bihar, Assam, Odisha and Meghalaya. So these are the places of jutes, and it is used to make gunny bags, mats, ropes, yarns, carpets, and there are other artifacts also.